Does the engine oil need to be poured into the filter before installing it? During the internship at the production site, the foreman showed me that it's necessary to lubricate the seal and put oil in the filter, and then install, otherwise during startup will tear the paper element. Let's take the instruction for installing the filter. Let's see. There's no recommendation to pour oil in. This picture shows, do not fill oil into the filter, but to grease the seal. Welcome to the Opel Servers Kyiv channel. My name is Sergey. Today we are going to the some practical lab work, how engine oil circulates in an engine filter. As you may have guessed, we are going to make this filter transparent with this organic glass tube and install it on a Fiat Doblo 1.4. Let's show a short process of how we make this filter. This is going to be interesting. Watch this. Here is a specialist, Igor, with a lot of experience. Igor, can you tell me if it is necessary to put engine oil in the filter before installing it in modern engines?
Why? It doesn't have to be done. Because in modern engines is more efficient lubrication performance by oil pumps.
Oh, well, thank you. Remove the old filter, let's flush the engine with flushing oil. The color is already better. Remove the clamps, as it turns out there's no room. Come on! Here is our experiment. Let's try a second filter. These are the experiments. Thank you for watching the video. We hope you enjoyed it. Like and comment. Everyone has an opinion. And subscribe to our channel. There's a lot more to come.